Hi everyone, welcome to our Alibaba online show. And we are First Laser Science and Technology Company. I'm your host, Bella. And today we will introduce you our hot setting mixed CO2 laser cut machine. Why we called it a mixed CO2 laser? Because this machine can cut metal materials, and it also can cut non-metal materials. For example, metal materials like stainless steel, carbon steel, and titanium plate. The non-metal materials like acrylic, like MDF board, like wood board, like leather, plastic, and engraving on glass, and rubber, and other non-metal materials. It can engrave and cutting many non-metal materials. And this machine is composed of laser head, laser tube, liner square reel, and water chiller, or water pump, and it composed of control system, control board, drivers, power supply, and step motor. Later we will recognize the part one by one. And I will introduce the details about them. Now let's recognize the most important part, the laser head. This laser head is specially for mixed CO2 laser cutting machine. You could see it is different from the normal CO2 laser cutting machine. The first one, it is bigger, and it also has a very special function. It is a follower. What does it mean, follower? It means the when the machine cut metal materials, the laser head can adjust the focusing distance automatically. And why it can adjust automatically? Because there has a whole optical, like the copper nozzle. This is the copper nozzle. Inside it also has a brass circle. And this is the sensor. When you put metal material like this titanium plate, when you put it, when you press the button, it can focusing the distance automatically. This is a special function of the laser head. And another one is the liner square reel. It is have to move the head from left to right. And here it is also the liner square reel. And it is have to move the head from back to front. And then on the machine can cut a very big size material, and the liner square reel we use very famous brand Heaven and IPMI. It has high precision and good quality and long working lifetime, and they all come from Taiwan. Their brand is very famous in the world. About the About the mirrors and the lens. In this machine, there has three mirrors. The first mirror, the second mirror, and the third mirror. The first mirror, it is in the back of the machine. Later, we will show you. This one, this is the second mirror. And this is the third mirror. What's the function of these mirrors? These mirrors can transmit laser by reflection from the laser tube to the laser head. And in the laser head, there also has a lens. What's the function of the lens? The function of the lens is to help focusing the laser into the material. Then you can cut a material. This machine can cut non-metal materials and metal materials. And this is the function of the mirrors and the lens. The mirrors and the lens, we use American 2 and 6 brand. They are very famous in the world. Another part is the step motor. The step motor is function to move the laser head from left to the right and move the laser head from back to the front. And about the step motors, we use Lidshan, a very famous brand in the world. And another part, this one. This is the control panel. And inside the machine, it has a control board. These two parts, we call it a control system. What is the brand of this control system? The brand is Rida, a very famous brand in the world. You also control the control system. If you choose Rida control system, and you need to control Rida control board and control Rida software. And later, let me show you some other parts inside the machine. Inside the machine, there has the control board. These two control board are all for the control panel. This one is for that control panel. This one is for this control panel. And these three are laser are power supply. This is the laser source supply, and others are switch supplies and driver supplies. These three parts are drivers. It is to drive the machines working. And this is filter. This part is the device for the gas go into the machine and out to the machine. And about the control panel, let's see this one. This control panel, it is for just the laser head. And if you cut metal materials, you just need to press this button. Press it is on, and the laser head will focus in automatically. And if you cut non-metal materials, you need to press it off and press this button. The laser head will go up and press this button. The laser head will go down. You can see it. Can you see it? Yes, very good. This control panel is just for control the laser head. And here there are some switches. Switches for laser source, switches for power, and some connection dial, and for USB, for web LAN. Let's see the back of the machine. This two it is help to make the air into the machine to help cutting, and it this way is help to make the oxygen or nitrogen go into the machine to help cutting. This switch it is for air go into the machine. This switch is for oxygen go into the machine. And this one it is the laser tube. This brand is CDWG, and the walls of this laser tube it is 150 watts, and you also could choose the other watts like 60 watts, like 80 watts, like 100 watts, and other more bigger watts. The max watts is 300 watts, and this is the first mirror. As I have mentioned that these mirrors are help to transmit the laser by reflection from the laser tube through the laser head. And first, the laser will be reflected by the first mirror, and then reflected by the second mirror, then to the third mirror. It is the optical path of the laser, and this is the pipe. This is the water pipe. One pipe for water in and another pipe for water out. Here you could see the water is go in and go out. What is the function? The function it is to keep the constant temperature of the laser tube. If you don't use the water to keep the constant temperature, then the laser tube will after a long time cutting, the laser tube will has a very very high temperature. Then the laser tube is very easy to break. And this one it is the water chiller. It is help to keep the constant. It is help to make the water go in and go outside. Now we come back to the front, and about this machine, we also want to say about the working platform. This working platform it is aluminum knife work table, and you also can choose the honeycomb work table. What's the difference between these two work table? If you, for example, if you cut materials very thicker with a high thickness, and when cutting it will has a very hot temperature and a very high temperature. If you want the temperature can spread very easy, then you need to choose the aluminum knife work table. If the watts of your machine is small and you won't cut many and you won't cut a very thick material, you just can choose the honeycomb work table. Now I have been introduced the machine for you briefly, and I have been introduced the every part of the machine. If you have any question, if you have any requirement about this machine, and please prefer to following us and comment in our below, and our colleague and I will answer your question in time. And later, our technician will show you how to operate the machine and how to cut materials. And if you want to cut some samples, you can also tell us. We can cut for you. And what about the industry of the machine? From the laser head, you could see it is a special laser head, and it can cut many non-metal materials and metal materials. And about the industry of the machine, it is specially applied to advertising industry, like cutting on trademark, cutting on logo, and cutting metal words and micro words and metal words and cutting acrylic words. We all know that about the industry, about the advertising industry, many companies will cut some words and cut some logo, and they won't cut many complicated picture. And so, if you want to cut metal words, cut acrylic words, cut wood words and other words, or cut some trademark and cut some logos, and you could choose this mixed CO2 laser cutting machine. It is especially for the advertising industry. And which industry do you belong to? And you can tell us. And if you are working for a very special industry, you also can tell us. And we have professional technician, and we have R&D department. We can give you a professional suggestion. And now you have know about the machine briefly, and you have know how to choose the laser tube. It has multi watts, like 60 watts, like 80 watts, like 100 watts, and the max is 300 watts. And you also know how to choose the control system. You can choose radar control system, and you also can choose the chosen control system. And if you have any question, and you can send us an email and send us an inquiry through our email and our Alibaba web line. And welcome to comment for us. And we are pleased to serve for you. Next, our technician will show you how to operate the machine and the software. But when you get the machine, what should you do? First, you should check the accessories. Like if you, for example, if you choose under 100 watts, you need to check the air pump, check the water pump, and check the soft CD, and check some cables like USB cables, power cables, and also check the smoke pipe, and check the exhaust fan if you need. Exhaust fan and the smoke pipe, they are all help to take the smoke out of the machine or out of the out of our house. As we know that when we cutting some materials with the laser cutting machine, that will occur. That will occur some smokes, and it will influence the smelling, and it will influence our seeing. And if you want to take them off, you need to use the exhaust fan. You need to use the air pump. So when you get the machine, you need to check the accessories. And there is a CD. It has software and some videos. And you also check them. If you don't have them, and you can tell us, and we will give you a supply and give you a help. After check all these accessories, you need to connect the water chiller with the machine, and you need to connect the computer with the machine, and connect the power of the machine. And after you do all, what's the next we should do? We should install the software of the machine. Let's see it. What is it? In the CD, I have been mentioned that there has the installation of the software. You need to put the CD into the computer, put the CD into the computer and read the CD, and then find the software setup installation, and open it, and install it one by one step. And after you install the software, and you need to turn on the machine, and turn on the buttons, First, turn on the emergency button, and turn on the laser button. And this one, it is ampere meter. This is ampere meter, and this one it is to adjust the power, adjust a little value of the power. And after you do all, and you can open the software. This software, it is especially for metal materials, and its name is Radar Metal Cut Software. When you cut the software, when you open the software, you need to import your picture, your pattern, or your words into the software, then change the size of the software. In this part, it is to adjust the size. It is to adjust the width, and this one it is to adjust the length. The length of the picture or the words of your pattern. And after you adjust the size well, then you need to adjust the power and cutting speed. Different material need a different power and different cutting speed. And if you don't adjust it well, it can't get a good effect result. Please remember this. You must promise to adjust the power and the cutting speed well. And after you do all steps, you can cutting on the metal materials and non-metal materials. Now, let our technician show for you. Our technician save the file into the control system, into the control board, and you can choose the file in the control board. Next time when you want to cut it, you also can choose it in the control panel. You just need to save it all.
Now we are cutting the metal material. This material, it is metal material. It is titanium plate. The thick is about 1.3 millimeters. The mixed CO2 laser cutting machine can cut metal materials, but it can't cut very thick metal materials. 可以拿出来呗。Now let's see the cutting result. In this machine case, there has a drawer. It is to collect the cutted letters, the cutted pictures of your material. This is the cutted letters. It is S, and it is a titanium plate.And the thickness, it is about 1.3 millimeters. And you could see the cutted materials. It has nice spurs. And the cross section is smooth and not much spurs. And of course, different thick materials need different powers. If you want to cut more thick, and you need to choose more bigger powers. For example, if you want to cut stainless steel 1.5 millimeters, and you need to choose about 300 watts, and it also can cut about 1.5 millimeters carbon steel. As we all know that the CO2 laser, it is not a special laser for the metal material. So this machine, it can cut some not very thick metal materials. If you want to cut more than 4 or 5 or 6 or 10 millimeters metals, you need to choose the special metal cutting machine, the fiber laser cutting machine. If you want to cut not very thicker metal materials, you can choose the mixed CO2 laser cutting machine. Now we have been cutted a bigger size letters. You can see it very clear. Can you see it? There is light spurs. The cross section is, and it is. You can see it. It's smooth, and now there is less spurs. If you cut with other non-laser machine, it will have small spurs. You need to treat them manually, and it will lost your time and lost your money. And this machine. When you cut metal materials and non-metal materials, and it can save your money and it can save your time.
啊，这个精度大概在多少左右的？
Later, we will cut some non-metal materials, and. We will cut the acrylic, we all know that the acrylic material is also for advertising industry. And when you change the Non-metal materials, you need to change the control panel, change the here. It is to control the laser head. If it is on, it means you need to cut metal materials. If it is off, you need to cut non-metal materials. And when we cut metal materials, we have been mentioned that there are some gas to help cutting. How many gas can help? It has two, oxygen and nitrogen, and different material need different gas. For example, stainless steel, if you cut this metal material, you're better to choose nitrogen, because after cutting the stainless steel, the cross section will be bright if you choose the nitrogen. And if you choose the oxygen, it also can help cutting the stainless steel, but the cross section will not so bright. It is a little dark. And before you cut non-metal materials, you need to change the gas, change the gas from oxygen to from oxygen or nitrogen to the air. Let's see it. Now let's see the switch. We have been see it before, and this switch it is to help air go inside the machine. This switch it is help to oxygen go into the machine, and you could use nitrogen and use this switch. And if you want to cut non-metal materials, you need to turn it off and turn it on. Please remember it. Now let's go the front. This one, it is the copper nozzle. What's the function of it? You could see it has a number 1.5. This is if you want to cut non-metal materials, you need to change the copper nozzle. You need to change it. If you don't change it, and you can't cut non-metal materials, later our technician will change the nozzle, copper nozzle. And now our technician is adjust the gas from oxygen to the nitrogen. You can see it. We switch off the oxygen switch. We turn off the oxygen switch and open the air switch. You can see the air switch. It connect the air pump. That's one part. It is air pump. Now let's see the question about the non-metal materials. Before we see it, let's see the gas bottle. The gas bottle, if you use the oxygen, it is this bottle is for oxygen. If you use nitrogen, it is for nitrogen. And this one, it is the gas pressure meter. And if you adjust the pressure under the gas pressure meter will change. And when you cut metal materials, you need to adjust the gas pressure because different thick, different thick metal materials need different gas pressure. And if you cut uncorrected gas pressure and your cutting result is also not very good. You need to, if you want to get a very good cutting effect and cutting result, you need to change the cutting speed, change the power, and change the gas price good and incorrect size and incorrect value. And then you can get a very good cutting result. For example, this one. This one you can see it is cutting good and not much burrs. And you don't need to treat it with, and you don't need to treat it manually by hand. And it can save your time and money. When you cut non-metal materials, you could see there are some smoke. And we all don't want the smoke spread out of our house. And it smells not good and it will influence our skin. And how can we do if we cut non-metal materials, we can connect the smoke pipe and the exhaust fan. These two parts can help to take the smoke off the machine and off the house. Dear friend, if you have any question and if you have any doubt and any requirement about the mixed CO2 laser cutting machine, and you can comment us in the below, and you can send an email to us and send an inquiry to us. Our colleague and I will answer your question in time. And we have been mentioned that when we cut the non-metal materials, we need to adjust the focal distance between the laser head and the material. And if you don't adjust the distance, and you can't get a good effect cutting result, because if the laser head is very high and the laser can just touch the material, and it can go through the material, so it can cut the material. Hope you can understand my meaning. And if you adjust the focal distance well, and the laser can go through the material, and it can cut the non-metal materials and metal materials very well. And we have been mentioned that if you want to cut non-metal material, you need to change the copper nozzle of the laser head. This is the copper nozzle. You can see this one. On the last one, when we see that it is 1.5. This one it is. The last one it is 2.5. This one it is 1.5. And what is the value? It is It is the diameter of the hole. It is the diameter of the hole. When you cut metal materials, if you choose a very, very big diameter nozzle, copper nozzle, and you can get a very good cutting results, because when you want to cut the metal materials, you need to make the laser thin. You need to make the laser thin, so the diameter is smaller than cut non-metal materials. Now our technician is adjust the laser optical. And when we cut metal materials and cut non-metal materials, as we have mentioned that it need a different copper nozzle, and it has different diameter, because different diameter apply for different vacuola, and it can cut a different material. Now our technician adjust the laser optical well, and we cut it acrylic material.
过来。
You can see the cutted material. This acrylic, it has two colors, a black color and a bright color, bright one. Can you see it? It is about 2 millimeters, 3 millimeters. 三公分啊？三。
It is about five
millimeters. Whether the normal CO2 laser cutting machine and the mixed CO2 laser cutting machine, when you choose this machine, you need to choose the watts depending on the thick of your machine. Different watts can cut a different thickness material. More bigger watts can cut more bigger thickness material.
好了吗？
From now we cut. Now we cut. We cut hot. Can you see it? It is two hearts. And this picture, it is established and drawn in the software of radar software. And you can also draw the picture in your own software. You just need to save the format, of the file into DXF, STL, and GPG, and so on. And if the radar software can recognize your file and can recognize the format of your file. Then it can cut and you can set the parameter and set the size of the picture and of the pattern in the software, and then you can cut. No matter what pictures and what patterns you want to cut, you just need to import the picture and pattern into the software and cut on your material. And as the show time is not very long, we just can show you a very short cutting about the non-metal materials and metal materials. If you want to cut some samples, and if you are interested in our machine, you can send an inquiry to us, and you can also send an email to us. We can answer your question in time. And before we cut very thick, about 5 millimeters acrylic, and it also as the power of the machine, it is bigger. It is 150 watts. So it can cut a little thicker material, and later we will show you. And about how to choose the machine, we have now about it. You need to choose the watts and of the laser tube, as we have mentioned that different watts can cut different thick materials. And you need to choose the control system of the machine. It has radar control system and tracing control system. And about the software, it can support Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 system. And if you want to know more about the software, know more about the machine, and want to cut some samples, and don't hesitate to and please prefer to send an email or send an inquiry to us. As our show time is not very long, we can't introduce you very clearly. If you want to know more clearly, you can send an inquiry and send an email to us. We have a very specific quotation, and we also have many cutting video and about cutting samples for our customers. We can supply for you all. And about our machine, as we have mentioned that we are the manufacturer of laser engraving machine, laser marking machine, and laser cutting machine. And we have been exported and manufactured the machines for more than 12 years. And we also have acquired some certificates, like CE certificate and FDA certificate. When you import the machine, if your country needs these certificates, and we can supply for you, and it is helpful for you to clear the customs. Now we will take we will cut more thick. We will cut acrylic below 5 millimeters. During the cutting, you could see the cutting speed is faster, and the laser also output very good quality beam. And this time we cut a flower. Later we will see the cutted material. And during the operating, you could see there are some muck. If you want to take off the muck, you need to connect the smoke pipe and the exhaust fan. They all have to take the smoke out of the machine and out of the office. From this one, it is cutted. It is acrylic material. It is not very thick. And during the cutting, you could see the cutting speed is faster. What does it mean? It means if you want to cut a faster cutting speed, and if you want to cut many materials in one day, you need to choose bigger walls. Because every laser tube has a different lifetime. If you choose the bigger walls, you can use a very long time, and it will not waste the laser tube. And you could see the cross section. When you use the laser cutting materials, the cross section is smooth and it has no bruise. You don't need to treat the bruises manually and by hand and by other people. And that function will help you to save the money and save the time. For now, our cutting have been shown for you, and about how to operate the machine, we also have been shown for you. If you want to know more about it, you can email us and send an inquiry to us. I also want to introduce the laser head for you. This laser head, it is a special laser head for mixed CO2 laser cutting machine. You can see it is bigger. First, it is bigger than the normal laser head. Second, it has more parts than the normal laser head. It has a copper nozzle. It has a ceramic circle in the inside the laser head, and it also has a lens inside the laser head. And about the lens, it is also different from the normal laser head. And it also has a sensor. This one. It is aluminum, and it also has a sensor. Because it has a copper nozzle and it has a ceramic circle in the head, inside the head, and it has a sensor. That function can help this laser head following the material. How to follow the material? When we cut the metal materials, you could see the metal material is not very flat. Let's see it. It's not very flat. That means the different. Different part need a different focusing distance. This follower can can automatically adjust the distance between the metal material and the laser head. So that's the special of the laser head. So we call it a mixed CO2 laser cutting machine. And if you want to cut a little thick metal materials, and if you also want to cut some non-metal materials, you can choose this machine, choose the mixed CO2 laser cutting machine. Now we have been finished the about introducing of this machine, and our show is also close to the end. And if you have any question, and if you want to know more about this machine, you can send us an inquiry through our Alibaba web, through our Alibaba store. And you can also send an email to us. We are First Laser Science and Technology Company. Bye bye.